Ahiastia Idona Ahiastia Idona Ahiastia.
Down in the dry North Creek bed, a solemn sight filled Cirrus with dread. Five or more unknown men were hauling gold out of a little den. But suddenly one spotted Cirrus and gave the alarm. They chased her down, tied her up, and dragged her under the farm. Through a little cave they took her to the bottom of their land, and a little light that there gleamed and shined like mad. But suddenly there came a voice that echoed through the cave. The voice of Philip Taylor came, cold, sharp, and grave. He said, "Cirrus Jones, what a surprise, you've come so very far. But maybe a little dynamite will even up this door. Boys, it's time to go, to plan B, up to the surface go. But leave the sniffing gal down here with the precious land she will go. And when this land has been sealed off for safety's sake alone, we'll take the rest of the golden land and nothing will be known."
Idona Ahiastia Idona Ahiastia.
Cirrus struggled with the men, she bit and she clawed, and soon she struggled her way up to the top. Pain of running through her veins like ice cold water. The fear of being a lamb led to the slaughter. But suddenly Ezekiel stood right by her side. He looked her straight in the eyes and said, "Do not run, do not hide. Raise your hands up to the heavens. Let the strife come to an end upon these evil men. A tempest send strife, fear and lightning ride into their hearts, and rain hail upon their heads like frozen darts. This do all with one accord. Do what God has said, thus says the Lord." The lightnings raged, the thunder roared, tornadoes and gales have Philip's men floored. But Philip Keller got the worst of the disaster. He was thrown in the air, spinning faster and faster, screaming and writhing in the freakish cyclone. And from the dizzying heights downward he was thrown. He was knocked out and paralyzed there, and Cirrus dropped in pain and said a prayer. "Lord God," she began her prayer in earnest, "thank you for saving us from death's dark current. Hallelujah, praise you God, amen, amen, here and abroad."
Idona Gagei Idona Gagei.